Okay, I'm starting a video here. There's security down there, so I'm just gonna keep this part quick. There you go. I think that that's for the new thing, the big gaping hole. I'm not sure though. But for now, I'm just going to keep this away because security is right down there talking to a woman. So hold on a minute. We're at the Cafe Court elevator. I'm gonna take it up to the east parking deck entrance to the second floor. Sorry about the key jingling. I'm probably gonna put an annotation there, or whatever you call that thing. It was my magic powers in my pocket that I had right next to the iPod when I put it in there. This place is like scattered with security everywhere, so yeah. By the way, I would have taken the stairs over there, but as you can see, they're gone. And no, they are not putting a new escalator in, as I had guessed wrong. And I don't know why they didn't put a new stairwell in, because really they took the old one down because of a malfunction with the sprinkler. And so I don't really know what's going on there, but I guess is that they're just keeping it the way it is. I don't know if anyone heard about it, but I did make a request for them to replace the Cafe Court elevator because, as you probably know, it sucks. I don't know. I mean, they seriously need to get new transportation, floor-to-floor transportation, because it's horrible here. That's why all my videos are so long. Not taking the elevator because it's just gonna be too slow. It's a death trap, really. It's sort of reliable, but it's still slow. But as first, I'm just gonna show you a little. They put bricks on the side, the outside of this. I just went up to the third floor. I'm gonna skip 2.5 because that's really pointless. Just like 2, except it's just got a slightly better view. I'm going all the way to the top. I'm walking slowly because I have like pain in my ankles for some reason. Just really weird. It was just recent, but anyway. I'm gonna show you over here. There's a little balcony that looks down on the second floor entrance. And then there's where the old entrance used to be. See it. Sorry for the show. Well, it was across from the security. It said Forever 21 coming soon, and it said that on both floors, so that's what I'm guessing is going to be the two-story store. But again, I'm not sure where it is. I believe it's closer to Rite Aid than it is to this place. Sorry about the wind. As you can see, they covered this place up. I'm so sorry about the wind. I'm gonna stand behind this elevator canopy. So basically, because they covered everything up, we're not gonna be sure if they're gonna put the elevator. Because you know, we can't really see anything. But yeah. Basically, they paved a little bit of that road over there, all the way over there, but not much has happened. I have to go down to the first floor to show you what else is going on. I'm just gonna take the elevator. I mean, really, it doesn't really. You know what? To tell you the truth, I think that the stairs might even be faster going from 3 to 1. So, let's do that. So, anyway, what's going on is that, I asked a lady at customer service, about, you know, what the, when the grand opening is. She said that they still have no idea. Oh, damn it, I forgot. This is closed off, so I do have to take the elevator. They don't really know when the grand opening date is, because they're not sure, I'm guessing, about stuff with electricity, water, stuff like that, and the possible new elevator that we might get, or two really, because of the Forever 21, the potential Forever 21. Because, you know, I'm not too sure if that's a two-story store that they're putting in. They already have a Forever 21. So I'm guessing that they're just moving that. But that Forever 21 is one story. Now, I'm trying to determine, I mean, it could be Forever 21. There was a little banner on the second floor, but it wasn't in line with the Forever 21 thing on the first floor. So it possibly might be Barnes & Noble. It could be another store. I really have no idea what it could be. It takes the longest time to level when it gets down to one. So you might think that we're stuck in here, but we're not. And here we are. Look both ways, make sure that there's no security. And let's take a little peek. All right, here we go. Now this is where the entrance is gonna be over there. And then I guess this is like a little supermarket type thing where, I don't know, but yeah, so anyway, there's a little new entrance. That's where it used to be. But by the way, they put in this cinder block wall. I really want to end the video because security is scattered throughout this place, so I'm ending it right here. There's a Coke machine, and that's it.